So, American vintage 57 Reissue.
Yeah.
Maple neck, vintage frets, vintage tuners, vintage pickups, three-way switch. I think they do, don't they? It's a nitrocellulose finish on this, I would say so. Single-ply, scratch-play, neck pickup, middle pickup, bridge pickup. If you just balance it in between, you can get those in between sounds. So you just. And you can probably get position two as well. So balance it between. That's what they used to do, isn't it? They used to bend the switch so it stuck there. And that was the way they did it. Until somebody came along and invented a five-way.
And they come with a five-way.
They come with five-way as well, do they? So you can actually install it yourself. Doesn't it? It's sort of. I suppose that's what Hank used to do. MXR carbon copy analog delay. Sounds like a vintage pickup. See what this sound like with a bit of the old tube screamer. I think we've got to have a bit of that.
Thank you.
Tube screamer on a level up, which is like classic bang front end, you know.
Yeah.